It's been a difficult year. Jobless rates are in double digits. Homelessness and hunger are at all-time highs. Peace in the world is fleeting. There is war. There is terror. How can we give thanks? There was a day years ago, not unlike today, when terror was everywhere. Foreign occupation came from distant countries. Death and destruction were commonplace. Peace could not be found. Yet, into that world 2,000 years ago came the Prince of Peace, who lived and died and rose again for you and me. While your world may seem to be falling apart, Jesus overcame the world through his life, through his death, and through his resurrection. And because of him, we can be thankful today with hope in our hearts that a better day is coming. Hope, bought with a price, and for that, above all else, we give thanks.
I hope that you enjoyed this presentation. Thank you for watching.